we are praying for Muslims everywhere, Palestine, Gaza, whole world, Myanmar, everywhere we hear about Muslims, they are oppressed and they are nobody, they said, looking for them. Allah with Muslim everywhere, who must be believe for this and don't worry and don't be anxious. Allah with us, for as Prophet says, for Mu'min, please all time in good. If he is suffering, he is good, Allah reward him. If he is shaheed, Allah make him give him highest place. And if they are happy, Allah will Allah make us to be in his way. Don't make you hard to be not satisfied with Allah. All what happens by order of Allah and what Allah wants, it will be. And the end, inshallah, all Islam, all the world will be Islam, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Allah help these people, you are poor people, they are going this one, they are sitting there. Children, they are suffering from hunger, from death, from everything. Allah help them. Allah be make this to finish soon, inshallah. Allah help the Muslim to be in his way, inshallah. Amen. Fatiha.